This is the first run of my new steam engine for my Topaz launch. It's a two-cylinder slide valve engine of my design, which is a close copy of the Cheddar Models Gemini engine. I've got the air pressure set at 15 psi right now, and I'll just turn it on and run it very slowly in one direction. There we are. Hardly got any throttle on it right now. There's 15 psi on the line. And here's the Maudslay gear at work. All right. So let me swing it around so you can see it's running. It's only running on air at the moment, of course. I haven't got the steam system working yet. But this gives you an idea of what it's like. You'll notice there's a flywheel on the front, which is really there just because it's got a degree wheel on it, which I used when I was setting up the timing of the valves. And the adjustments have been optimized for maximum speed at the particular air pressure I'm running. So again, this is about 15 psi coming down the airline. I'm going to whip it up, and I'm just going to open the valve wide. Okay, and that's again at 15 psi. I'll now turn the pressure up. That's 25 psi. Let's see how this works. That's 25 psi. That's up to 35 psi. I'll shut it down now. Let's leave it at 35 psi and see how well the throttle controls. Ah, not bad. Okay, so that completes the test.